Sanjay Dutt and Aditi and Hydari starrer Bhoomi promotions are in full swing as Sanjay Baba is leaving no stone unturned to promote his comeback film. During the promotional event, when Aditi was asked about religion-based question, then Sanjay Dutt interrupted her and said, "I promise, I will do only Spiderman Batman type of films as they don't have any religion."
The story is about feelings and human beings have feelings. There is no caste and religion in those films.
लेकिन मैं प्रॉमिस करता हूँ आज के बाद में सिर्फ स्पाइडरमैन बैटमैन आयरनमैन ये सब पिक्चरों में काम करूँगा उनका कोई रिलीजन होता ही नहीं
Directed by Umang Kumar, the film shows a relationship between a father and a daughter, which is played by Sanjay Dutt and Aditi Rao Hydari, and the film is planned to hit the theaters on September 22. Honest Report.